Just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
I woke up on Cyber Monday and was so excited because Amazon was having their Cyber Monday sale and I knew I could save a ton of money. I shopped all morning and had the hugest smile on my face. Then I got word that my girlfriend of 3 years, Brianna, had broken up with me.
You lost, loser.
I was crushed inside, but because I saved so much money from Cyber Monday, I was still smiling. Then I FaceTimed Brianna and she said, "But you don't look upset. You have a huge smile on your face." I told her it was from Cyber Monday and that I had saved so much money I couldn't stop smiling. Brianna asked me if this was some kind of sick joke and I said, "No. There's $4,000 in Amazon gifts that I bought you this morning, and how dare you break up with someone right before the holidays." Then I walked around and realized Brianna was sort of not so great anyway. So I went and took all the money I saved on Amazon and rented a Lamborghini for the day. It was a breathtaking piece of machinery and I drove it all smiles.
Okay, we can't go too over the top, but we gotta aim for this.
Ilya's birthday was yesterday. And he had sex with a girl on David's bed. David was really upset about it though, because he wanted to be the one having sex with Ilya last night.
Bitch, Chanel. I bag Chanel, I rack Chanel, we make Chanel. When I was younger, man, I wish that I was light-skinned. Now I wouldn't trade the world for my skin. I surpass what you could do inside your lifespan. So just give me a little credit like a white man. That's good credit, hood credit.
The fucking shit we do for videos.
Lisa. Do it again. No. Hey, if we're gonna be together.
Keep going.
Mom and I are trying to have a little picnic lunch out here, so.
What?
Hold for plane. Are the cops after you?
No.
Okay.
Let's go get some chicks! Yeah! Let's do it!
No.
Lisa!
Did you just burp?
No, that was a snort.
Oh. I thought I heard some gas.
No.
Guys, so we're having Thanksgiving and random carolers just pulled up to our house.
There you guys are, of course. See you guys, bye! Thanks, guys.
Here's a challenge. You're scrolling on TikTok watching videos right now. While looking at your phone exactly how you are right now without moving, take a video using this sound.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth.
Bitch. Corvette, hopping in motherfucking jet like that. And then standing in the net like that. They were like, "Pop, why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that?"
By my home, my home for all seasons. So come on and let's go. Open door zero and hide from the sun. I love
you. You dropped that hand when I threw my head at me sitting next to you. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Look at that blue Lamborghini.
Man.
Hey man, what do you do for a living?
You're that TikTok guy, right?
Yeah, I'm the TikTok.
I've seen you before, yeah. I work at Tesla.
Oh, nice, yeah. Man. All right, see ya.
So, I want to get into a new business.
So, I bought an ice cream truck.
Alrighty, let's make some sales today.
Come get your ice cream.
Is this real? Can I get the SpongeBob?
Yeah. SpongeBob.
All right, how much?
Joan, I'm glad you got a new job.
Can I do these?
The cigarettes?
Oh, those are sick.
Yo!
Hey, what kind of ice cream do you want?
Yeah, ice cream.
What the fuck are you doing?
We got.
Mom, mom, here are some aloes. Aloes.
What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening. And that's just.
So the key to a nice, juicy, tender turkey is the brine. We're gonna cook it at 180 degrees for about 8 hours. You got a nice. What the fuck are you doing, Vince? Why the fuck would you touch my brine? You know what? Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Take your bird! Take the fucking bird! And get the fuck out! The whole thing. Take it. Take the fucking bird. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out. Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah!
Ah! Come on. Hang on, turn the bone. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. You hurt the bone. You hurt the bone. You hurt my creeper skull. Hold on. Hold on, hold on.
Okay.
All right. Take a second. I'm going to inhale it, and when I give you a shake, do it.
Okay.
Ah!
Ah! All right. We're good. Success.
It's a poo-poo.
Okay, so this is Colin. He does a really good lion roar. You want to show him? Yeah? Can you show him now?
Money.
Money? I can pay you in cupcakes. You want cupcakes?
Real money.
Real money? Okay, I'll give you right after this. Wow.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without.
Fuck the whole damn hood. Little bitch really fuck it up. On a handstand doing tricks, fuck it up. If you wait for that game, you get hit with these sub. 8 points stand, little bitch fuck it up on that gang.
David's known for putting disgusting animals in his vlogs. He brought one here tonight. My sister Susie.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
He owes me money.
Fucking.
He owes me money, Mom. Where's my money?
If you don't like the way I talk, then why am I on your mind? If you don't like the way I rock, then finish your glass of wine.
Charmander, motherfuckers. Barry.
I got bitches off the Zans. Bitch, I
got bitches. This dream is my feelings. We've been feeling that streets, and I've never felt more alone.
You
food has gotta be worth it. Yeah, 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 yeah. I would give you the world.